if they're new in here, and Happy New Year. I promise to play Batman Arkham Origins Cold World Heart. So, I'm just getting everything set up, and we'll go enjoy this. That's it. Let's do this. Shall we? And you want to see my sensor? I'll pop it to it. Do you want to see it?
People caring for people. Compassion. That's the foundation Gotham was built on. And I have proudly built Golf Corp on that same foundation. That's why we're called the People Company. Thank you so much.
Please.
Thank you.
Mr. Boyle seems to be after your title as Gotham's biggest philanthropic industrialist.
Gotham needs more people like him.
Bruce!
Hey.
I am blown away by your support.
It's well deserved. You're going to change the world, Ferris.
Hey, we'll change it together, right?
Pardon me, Mr. Boyle. The press is waiting. This way, please.
I'd say the future is looking very, very bright for Gotham. Now, it's almost midnight, and you all know what that means. Let's get this New Year's Eve party going with them.
Oh, what's going on?
You get to pay your heating bill, Bruce.
Been through worse. These are Penguin's men. What do they want with Ferris?
I'm not sure. They're being led by someone in a mechanized suit. I need to find Ferris before they do.
Well, you're no use to us dressed like that. You need to put on your other suit.
Yeah.
The closest entrance to the Batcave is in the study.
Got it. Time to retrieve the bat suit. I don't know who's in there. I think it's a guest.
There's Bruce! He'll help us!
Bruce! Bruce, do you have a minute? Someone said an iceberg just appeared... exploded in the ballroom. I need details. What happened? Who do you think...
Where's Ferris?
He never made it to the interview. Wait, you're not going out there alone, are you?
Stay with Alfred. He'll keep you safe.
Oh, boy.
With these guests about, perhaps you should look for that item on the lamp.
Right.
Bruce, these are dangerous men. Let's just wait for the police.
And we have heard in the member, Kevin Conroy, the original voice of Batman, has passed away.
Just hide here and keep quiet.
So
we'll be fine.
In a moment of silence, as we honor the longtime voice of Batman. And who will be Batman's successor? Either Troy Baker or Roger Quaid Smith as
Jim, where are the police? Has someone called 911?
Be careful passing through the library, sir. Penguin's men have infiltrated the entire manor.
You keep out of harm's way. No more heroics.
These animals don't frighten me.
Alfred.
You'd better get to the wine cellar before I have to take on Penguin's entire gang myself.
Yes, Alfred.
I have the situation well in hand, Master Bruce.
These men are here to rob the room.
Those men are armed. I'm going to have to take them down quietly if I don't want to get shot.
Don't forget, I called dibs on those
perks.
I've taken them before we torch this place.
Darn it. And you're done.
Yep. Go ahead and read the diamond. No threat. Let's see. Why do you think it's so easy to bust out the Wayne Mansion?
Wayne's ruined the car box back in the day. So is that? It makes sense.
You don't get to the top without stepping on a few heads, you know what I mean?
Clean up the back there, sitting on wine.
Borneo.
Ain't that expensive?
Borneo. Borneo.
Shop.
Borneo.
Is that expensive or what?
We're inside. We married to this.
It's all over. So why is Penguin guys working? It's free. Why do you think? You see that ice cream? They're free. Of course. We don't need you for me. He gets his warm ice cream.
Why
get one?
You'd
probably just freeze yourself. Or freeze your damn
trap shut. Ooh. That might hurt if you can't keep a guy who can
deliver this father's patient.
Hey,
I've read that before.
Scrap! Not a hero!
What's it gonna be, Wayne?
Hold on 1 minute. My mouse is not working. There we go.
This is payback for
Let's start over.
In that tunnel, sir. It's still suffering from the damage our visitor did on Christmas Eve.
Okay.
Okay.
I caught a glimpse of your mechanized man. These hooligans are calling him Mr. Freeze. You might consider donning your extreme environment suit.
The XE suit? It's not ready for deployment.
Oh dear. I hear helicopters. More penguin brutes. Do hurry.
I don't have time to prep the XE suit for deployment. I'll need Alfred to put the finishing touches on it.
Work on, cowl on, and suit on.
I need to get back to the manor and find Ferris before Penguin's men do.
Before you ask, the formula we used for your glue grenades was unstable. What was left after Christmas Eve was degraded into dust.
Signal from Alfred.
Damn it! How'd you lose it?
Well,
I lost him.
Where the hell did he go?
We gotta find him faster no matter what!
away! Don't let him get away! Stay back!
Hello?
I have to get these people to safety, but the Wayne Crest is blocking the exit.
Please, the crest is blocking the way out. You have to move it so we can escape.
Right. I will.
Please, the crest is blocking the way out. You have to move it so we can escape.
Let's run.
This way.
That way.
Amazing. You just broke the apart. Shh, quiet. We've got Ferris Bueller in the next room. I think they're going to kill him.
Yep, ma'am, and that's why.
Sir, are you all right?
Thanks to you, the hero of Christmas Eve come to rescue us from the...
Can I trust you'll get these people to safety?
Of course. Now that you've dealt with most of these hooligans, thank you for the rescue. But I believe the young miss said that Mrs. Boyle needs
you. You know, you really should do an exclusive with me. The people want to know what you're all about.
I've got more important things to do.
This is important. You've become a hot issue for this city. You need to state for the record what you're trying to accomplish.
My actions state that loud and clear.
Yes.
Think about that exclusive. You need to manage that image before someone else decides to manage it for you.
What is happening to this damn city?
Don't worry, it was him.
You've got a new supporter in me. Thanks again.
So are you here to stop? Are you here to stop these maniacs?
Okay, we're in.
Frozen shut. I'll need to enter the ballroom through the balcony.
Yeah.
Trash them, and our frozen friend made his escape. That mission accomplished, but I do. Had to count on losing.
quite the haul. Gotta be eating well this one.
It's all right, Connor. At least it didn't make a single thing. Doesn't he know how much money's just lying around this place?
Trying to crash the party.
You're in for it now.
Seriously?
Taking Ferris.
I don't know. I promise.
Do you have any idea how many of your friends I sent to the hospital on Christmas Eve?
Look, one of Penguin's dealers. He stole one of the weapons Freeze gave us. He must know. We were supposed to meet up in South Gotham.
You can meet up in the emergency room instead.
I'm Betty Thompson. I'm the social manager here in Las Vegas at the Planet Hollywood Resort and Casino. I'm here hanging out with you.
Gotham. I hope Penguin's dealer can tell you what this Mr. Freeze has done with our friend.
Targeting someone like Ferris Boyle. It's sickening.
I know you'll bring him to justice, sir.
I'll see this one wheeled into Blackgate on a gurney.
Let's do get this guy to jam on the gate.
2 dispatch, confirming that code 3. Looks like these anarchy fanatics have taken advantage of the lack of police presence down here. No chance of that.
I should deal with those anarchy followers. But first I need to track down Penguin's dealer and find out where Freeze has taken Ferris.
Next attack.
dispatch, here too. We got a potential code 3 in Coventry. Air 2, we'll continue to monitor, but we better get someone out here.
Thank you.
10-3. We have potential code 5 in the Diamond District. Request ground unit for 1059.
We need all hands in North Gotham. If there's a bomb, I need confirmation before I can release units to investigate.
Come forward, inspectors. Confirm a code 5 in the air. Wait. Is this still broadcasting?
Finding Freeze. I should scan this area for clues that might tell me where he went. They're in temporary cryostasis. I'll need my thermal gloves to safely release them. Whatever this substance is, it's slowly shutting its systems down, putting it into cryostasis. I won't be able to safely remove him from the ice without the thermal gloves built into the XE suit.
That's right.
The officer just chanced upon Penguin's men. He wasn't equipped to deal with this cryotech, but the cryo gun was leaking. If I hurry, this trail will lead me right to Penguin's men. Then I can make them tell me where this tech came from. Alfred, Penguin's men are using cryogenic weapons to encase innocent people in ice. I'm going to need the thermal gloves and the XC suit to break them free.
I'll get to work immediately, sir. Any idea where these weapons are coming from?
I'll get that answer when I catch up with Penguin's dealer.
South Gotham residents to remain indoors for their own safety. The GCPD has been unable to disperse protesters. Their presence only infuriating the people and inflating the numbers of citizens taking to the streets. Angry at the corruption revealed just 7 days ago, the mayor has asked for citizens to be patient while he determines who will replace Gillian Loeb as police commissioner. But his request has been drowned out by the protester demands for real change. North Gotham is experiencing its sixth day of protests as the city reels from the events of Christmas Eve. The murder of police commissioner Gillian Loeb exposed a criminal conspiracy that spread to nearly every corner of the GCPD. Loeb was allegedly in league with underworld kingpins and is being blamed for undermining the entire justice system in Gotham. One of his subordinates, Lieutenant Scott Brandon, stands similarly accused. Brandon, currently suspended without pay, commands a division of SWAT in the South Gotham GCPD. He allegedly organized police across the city to take part in an assassination attempt on the vigilante known as the Batman.
Yep, and Brandon got suspended by GCPD. Tiger in our city.
Thank you.
Plan on celebrating the new year in traction?
Okay! He is the Gothcorp weapon I saw!
You're lying. Gothcorp doesn't make weapons.
What? Wait, no! Gothcorp! I swear! Look, I got the intricos!
I'll take those.
Damn!
Now it's good done. Gothcorp?
It doesn't make sense. Gothcorp involved in weapons tech. There's got to be more to this.
Don't worry. Yeah. Apparently, other voices. I am that man.
See that wall?
Yes!
The guy's name Mr. Freeze. Put it together, Jules.
Why are you going to be like that? I asked a simple question.
Yeah, I know. Bam. Can't alone. Under the wear. This is what happens when you're under the weather.
Jumping
boss. But just as a reminder, Santa Terra Day will be on March 10th, 2023.
What are you going to do with
to celebrate the 45th anniversary of Santa Terra. And celebrate the anniversary of the Santa Terra commercials on their 5th year.
men were armed. How'd you do that?
Where are they taking Ferris?
Mr. Boyle? They're heading to the propellant research wing. These guys have been raiding the whole facility.
Do you have the codes to this security door?
No, I don't have clearance. But my boss does. A bunch of them took him to the organics lab, through the lobby.
I'll make sure they don't hurt your boss. Get yourself to safety.
Where are you, Doctor?
My boss has the codes you need. Those goons have them in the organics lab.
Once Alfred has the exes.
Yeah!
something, I just ain't sure what it is. You think this is...
The bam! Now you're gonna pay for it.
Another man down! Someone help!
You're going to save Mr. Boyle, right?
It's not safe inside Gothcorp. You need to get out of here.
Don't worry. I won't be hanging around. And thanks, you know? Not just for me. For Gotham.
Down in color.
Red!
For the first time, I think there's actually hope for the city.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Bill and me. And we're in. This entire room!
I know you won't. All this other code you mean. And I ain't giving him up. Unless I get what he's giving you.
What's behind this door is of no interest to you.
What I think is the weapons I was promised. I know you're old enough of me.
This will not end well for you, Cobblepot.
Oh, I think you're confused about what exactly is about to happen. As soon as you show us that big visible, my balls will blow it up. And if that does, I'll be sure to blow your prince's toe right out of Mr. Boyle's brains.
You got what was promised.
Getting what I was promised ain't got nothing to do with getting what I want.
I don't want to hurt you, but I will.
Bloody hell. You're supposed to be the genius, aren't you? And you think you can out-muscle me? Have a look around!
This was not the deal we made.
Yeah, so stupid. After you give me what's all in that back room, of course.
Okay. Down. Going! Down!
Help me!
Why does he need Boyle?
Boyle's got codes to access some kind of super. And now you let him have it!
That ice is the only thing saving you from getting the beating you deserve.
Yeah. Look, you ought to save our friend Mr. Boyle, yeah? Or you'll never break through this ice. Gorko has a device. It's like a drill. A cryo drill.
Tell me where it is.
I had my men bring all our acquisitions to the My Alibi Nightclub. For safekeeping, of course.
Then you better hope your men are still in My Alibi. If I want to break through this barrier of ice, I better get to the My Alibi Nightclub before Penguin's men decide to relocate.
Danger. Critical failure in stage 2. Healing process. Emergency protocols in effect. Emergency. Propellant research wing compromised. Initiate evacuation procedures immediately.
Not the XC suit. I've never survived in that cloud of fire vapor.
I don't know, but you should start figuring it out since you're the one who brought us down here.
You just gotta stay calm and think of something. Okay, anybody got a flamethrower?
No, like I just got punched in the brain.
I'll give you one.
All the exits are so nice.
Stop you?
With any luck. Albert, what's the status of the exit?
I've just finished loading it into a rocket.
Good news. I'm on my way to My Alibi to recover a stolen cryogenic drill. I'll have the battery drop it there.
It's on its way.
High expectations, that's such a letdown. We're just gonna turn in early.
Hey, jeez. When did you become such a crotchety old bus kid?
Throw on. More boots and chicks for us.
Yep, and you asked for it.
Thank you.
No.
SD suit drop incoming, sir.
There it is. Deck.
Structure is going to get extremely cold without any actual weight. It won't slow me down a bit.
Yeah. It works.
Thermocharged batarang to bring that ice down on top of those thugs.
Stash.
I told you. I don't work here.
Then what are you doing in the back office, huh?
Come on. I'm freezing.
Quit whining. At least your drink is cold.
Please. You're gonna help.
Clock's ticking.
Okay.
You stole a cryogenic drill from Gothcorp.
Well, yeah. But it ain't here. Bigwood said to sell off the parts. It's in pieces.
Where are they?
I'll tell you. Just don't drop me off a roof, okay?
Maybe next time.
Yeah. Okay. Okay.
you. You.
Right. We're out here. Okay, we're out here. Best of all, don't worry. I'm not your average friend. I'm just a stock protection owner.
Sir, your map has been updated with the locations of the components you'll need to rebuild the cryogenic drill.
Thanks, Alfred. I'm on it.
We're out of here.
You must know that we gotta be out in this stupid weather. Penguin said to wait for his call. He's setting something up for a mine. Yeah.
I'm gonna find you.
Look! He must have fell! Ah, man!
Guys! You see it?
Hey!
I know I heard it!
Coming
slow. Come on! No point, you got bugged!
Found him!
My lucky day!
Watch out! What do we have here? An ice skull! Ha! Dive on!
I'll survive.
It's alright.
I'll be fine. Listen.
What are we gonna do about the mask?
many years ago, I remember that day.
I'll be fine. Listen,
I owe you.
I'll be fine. Listen,
I owe you one.
You're welcome.
Down the streets, we avert our eyes. Tremble when they speak. Who are these people, really? What drives them? Is it justice? Honor? No. They want power, and the badge gives it to them. And so those we look to for protection instead inspire fear.
As if there isn't enough going on tonight.
Revolution.
Gotham is a prison, and the police its wardens.
Damn it, the bombs are still active. There must be a second failsafe detonator nearby. I don't have much time. There, that should do it.
Should do the trick.
Thank you.
free. 13, I think.
You! See what I see?
The
gas is a drill. Alfred, I've assembled the cryo drill, but it requires some kind of superconducting fluid to operate.
Ah, here it is, sir. An organic supercoolant used in an experimental lab run by one Victor Freeze.
As in, yes. Mr. Freeze.
It seems too great a coincidence to ignore. It says here that Ferris had Mr. Freeze's lab shut down.
If he's a disgruntled employee out for revenge, then this is about more than just stealing weapons tech.
The Freeze's lab is under quarantine. Some kind of accident.
I'm on my way back to Garcorp now.
Yo, getting back there before.
Here at the People Company.
I'll need to evacuate this lab of cryovapor before the lockdown protocol on the store is disengaged.
He can't get us. Not while alive from the cryovapor. Think we're safe, so long as that cryovapor is pumping out vapors. We can't get in here with all that. Cryovapor.
Right for shame. You can't get through that vapor while there's still power in the tank.
There are power conduits running through the greenhouses. I should be able to disable them with a thermal charged battery.
Follow me! I come on! Why?
Is it the cart ready for you to blow yet?
Not yet. I'm too busy. I'll call you later. That was just one wrong. Time to freeze these men. 17.
I'm in shock. I can't believe what I'm seeing.
Where's the other man?
I'm in shock, alright. Can't believe what I'm seeing.
Simple accident. This security guard's skin has the same blue coloration as Freeze's.
Time to
I should set up a crime scene. Data analysis indicates that he died from a heat stroke, but the control room doesn't show signs of overheating.
Oh boy, there it is.
This is some kind of crystallized chemical residue. Traces lead back into the lab. The trail ends here. I should scan for more evidence. Two men struggled. One of them ran out of the lab. That would be the dead security guard I found.
Okay, let's see.
These palm prints are a match for Victor Freeze. He must have watched the security guard die. Scavenged what he needed from various prototypes to build himself a super cooled survival suit.
Let's see what it was.
Extreme pressure built up inside the tank when ice sealed these outtakes. It appeared that this guard was frozen by the cryo vapors from the resulting explosion.
Let's see what it was.
The evidence suggests the guard was frozen before the tank rupture, perhaps by Freeze's cryocannon. These DNA traces are a match for Victor Freeze. Spatter analysis suggests a blunt impact. Someone assaulted Freeze with a weapon. The cannon was knocked over and fired. When the tank exploded, it released a plume of cryochemicals. The plume enveloped Freeze and the guard, but the shockwave knocked the assailant clear.
I'll
need to find that weapon. It may have evidence I can use to identify the assailant.
Tribute video. Dedicated to Christy Alley, who was the main mammoth, so she passed away. Let's see now.
DNA analysis confirms the gun was used to bludgeon Victor Freeze, and fingerprint analysis shows Ferris Boyle. It was Ferris.
Ferris Boyle is correct.
Something was wheeled through this fluid, possibly a gurney. The fluid must have frozen almost immediately for these tracks to have been preserved.
Yep. That's where you can kind of know what happened. Freeze was doing his research and the more Freeze stumbled. Freeze was trying to do something, so Ferris pushed him. And then Victor hit him in his jaw, dropped him. So Ferris took a weapon, a gun, and spattered Victor, causing the Freeze. Trying to freeze everyone. It's good on it, he's still doing it. And then Ferris escaped.
Stasis. When Victor realized that Boyle had no intention of following through on their deal, he decided to do the Huntington's research himself. But Boyle didn't like that. The cryochemical cocktail altered Victor's metabolism, as well as the guards. Boyle escaped ahead of the plume and had the lab quarantined. Victor survived, but he knew that leaving the supercooled lab would kill him. So he built himself a suit and utilized an organic supercoolant to keep his core temperature sub-zero. All this violence. He's just trying to save his dying wife.
Yep, let's take the cool.
The supercoolant Victor uses in his suit is the same fluid I need for the cryo drill.
Time to apprehend Mr. Freeze.
Alfred, send Gordon the evidence I've gathered on Boyle's crimes.
I'm sorry, Master Bruce. I know you had high hopes for what Ferris could do for Gotham.
That doesn't matter now. Victor's plan was never to kill Boyle. He needs Boyle's security access to get his wife out of Gothcorp. That's all he wants.
And now, you're going to stop him?
I have to.
And are you still going to need that gurney?
I am. But not for Victor.
Yes. Now, let's see.
You know what I'm gonna do when I get out of here? I'm gonna have Candy pour me a nice hot bath. And then I'm gonna drown you in it.
I'm trying, boss. Besides, it's tough.
Oh, you completely and utterly dense. kill me, you nappy bugger! Put this sporty little neck of my head so I can strangle some sense into
you! Boss, you gotta calm down. We'll get you out of there, somehow.
Necessary. mentor of Batman rewards incompetence.
I'm going this way.
Do not allow him to escape again.
Yes, sir.
Tell the officer. Lay on the floor. Escaped. This is not your concern. It is between
you. Sir, you need to find the control panels for those cryo generators and disable them.
Containment breach in Cryotank 1.
Get in here and honor our bargain. How did we escape? Focus, Daniel.
Got you.
He's escaped.
John,
no, he's the second one.
Warning. Cryotank 2. Both are in progress.
Now get in there and find the master. How would it be a state?
Never.
Find the source of that noise. He's right there. Where are you? This man should have been more careful.
Woo-hoo! Follow me! I got him!
Your feet, Batman. This is how the Batman rewards incompetence. I want
you here,
Batman.
Oh. Everybody,
where are you?
He's gone! He's gone fast!
He's escaped. Let's see how well you do when the air freezes in your lungs. Are you right? You're running out of hiding spots, Bat. You made a deal. Now get in here and find the Batman. Damn you, Batman, for forcing my hand. This man should have been more careful. How would it be a state?
This is what happens when you mess with Batman.
Find him!
filled with ice formations, Master Bruce. I suggest you use them to your advantage.
Search the area!
Oh, yeah? Then, how do you feel now?
Well, Batman, come out and do what you came to do. My patience wears thin. Find him. Do not test my patience. Search the area. Want to stop me? Then come out of the shadow.
Huh?
You have
forced
me to do this.
No! No!
Find him. Where are you?
How did you do that?
Have you lost your resolve? Mine remains as strong as ever.
Hey, I'm gonna get you down, bro.
Only anger me. You won't escape that way. Where are the rest of you? Get in here and honor our bargain. Do not disappoint me. I know you're up there. He's escaped. Damn you, Batman, for forcing my hand. Search the area. Lost your resolve. Mine remains as strong as ever. You have forced me to do this.
What the hell? Starting off by your giant beef.
Where are you?
I'm not by your giant house. What the hell is going on?
I'll give you that. I'll box you in, Batman. You made a deal. Now get in here and find the Batman. Don't
allow
him to escape again.
Watch him out. Don't. You go first.
Well, Batman, come out and do what you came to do. Where are you? You want to stop me? Then come out of the shadows!
Why do you leave him hanging? Maybe he's coming back for him.
Find him.
There's. We'll fight him. We got no choice. We fight or we die.
We're all gonna end up like him if we don't find this son of a bitch.
Search the area.
Take care of himself.
This man should have been more careful.
Go, go!
Damn you, Batman, for forcing my hand. Where are you?
focus, Samuel. You have forced me to do this.
Surprise, Victor.
Cryogenic containment failing. Prime subject Nora Freeze in danger.
You won't escape that way. Nora!
Get underneath him. I can take him from below.
Containment failure in capsule 1. Prime subject Nora Freeze in danger.
Just kill him. Him and the bat.
Cryogenic containment failing. Prime subject Nora Freeze in danger.
Hang on, Nora. I've almost got you.
Oh yeah, you will.
Thanks for doing
everything, Batman. But you should have stuck your nose in my business.
And here I thought I was going to have a problem explaining what happened in your lab. I mean, the police are never going to look at me after what you did. And with this bat freak dead, there won't be anyone left to say.
No! Now I'm going to kill you. Go ahead! Kill me! See what happens! Oh, yes, I will! But I'll give you long enough to see you see her! Go away!
Go!
All right, that's it. Break! 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 Come on! Yeah! Yeah! Blow it! Time to rest! Yeah! No! Please don't kill me! Don't kill me!
Take a seat.
Gotcha.
Humanitarian.
Cryogenic containment restored.
I'm sorry, Victor. I can't give you peace. But I can give you justice.
Oh boy. Not the good. Oh, brother. Someone put that photo up there. It's over. With Velvet Hill resigning and the criminal was arrested, news came out.
Breaking news out of North Gotham at this hour, where protest has turned to celebration. Under extreme pressure from Gotham's citizens, Mayor Hill has just announced his resignation. While Hill has not ruled out a possible run for re-election in the new year, his resignation means that Peter Grogan will likely not be the next police commissioner of Gotham. Speculation has already begun about who the new mayor will appoint as commissioner, with many pundits naming GCPD Captain James Gordon as the frontrunner. And now to South Gotham, where Vicki Vale brings us this live report. I'm standing in the corporate headquarters of Gotham, where Captain Gordon has confirmed that Gotham CEO Paris Boyle is
looking like an angel, right?
Police report that Mr. Boyle stands accused of manslaughter, extortion, and attempted murder.
Yeah,
shocking accusations
say
that just earlier tonight, he accepted the Wayne Foundation's award for humanitarian of the year. Also in custody is the notorious Oswald Cobblepot, better known as the Penguin, as well as a Goscorp cryogenicist, Mr. Freeze. Mr. Freeze is being held under heavy guard at Gotham General, receiving treatment for an undisclosed medical condition. Quincy Sharp has suggested that Mr. Freeze is yet another example of the type of criminal that needs the specialized care that only Arkham Asylum can provide. Police credit these arrests to solid police work,
but this reporter suspects the vigilante known as the Batman had more than a small role to play. On a personal note, I owe Batman a debt of gratitude for rescuing me from almost certain death earlier this evening. So, thank you, Batman. For all of us. Back to you, Janine.
Thanks, Vicky. The Batman continues to be one of the top stories this holiday season. So as we here at GNN wish you all a happy and safe New Year's Eve, we'll leave you with just a few of the comments you've made about Gotham's caped crusader.
I was surrounded. Next thing you know, bam, boom, kapow! The bastards are all on the ground, KO'd! I didn't even see him coming!
Oh, it was all a blur. He just whooshed in out of nowhere.
Listen, I'm a cop. I can't condone what he does. I can't be grateful he's doing it.
Oh, he's real, all right. I got the bruises are good. He's real. He's ruthless. And there's nothing in the world that's going to stop him.
Yep. Now let's go.
Congratulations, sir. Victor, Ferris, and even that scoundrel Cobblepot are all in custody. Shall we call it a night, then?
Feel free to turn in. I may patrol South Gotham for a while.
Yep. And just a reminder, there'll be new Sanitaire commercials in 2023 and the future, in honor of Sanitaire's 45th anniversary. The celebration will begin January 1st, and the celebration of Sanitaire's 45th anniversary will be on March 10th, 2023. So be sure to buy the Sanitaire episode on top of your computers and let me know how well you do. Till then. So here are all the criminals we have. Every criminal who wanted this, including Victor, Ferris, and Penguin, are hiding in common with Batman, along with Raven, too. So if you want to see more of my Sanitaire commercials, check out the links. And then, I'll see you next time for another Sanitaire commercial. Peace out.